Hi, this is guitarist Joel Del Rosario, and you are watching Elements of Jazz TV.
Elements of Jazz, your visual jazz experience.
Everybody has a dream. Mine was to see the ocean. And with a little help, I made it.
The smallest moments can have the biggest impact on a child's life. Take time to be a dad today. Call or visit fatherhood.gov to learn more.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Elements of Jazz TV, your visual jazz experience. I'm Alan Dubois, your host. Today's show features three outstanding musical performers that cross the spectrum of musical style. First up, we have Jeanette Harris, the sexy sextress of smooth jazz. She's weathered the fiercest challenges to bring the world her own brand of soulful, healing vibes. Her fourth CD entitled Summer Rain, Jeanette wrote all of the musical selections except for her lovely cover of Luther Vandross's classic, Here and Now. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the lovely Jeanette Harris.
Collaboration was with Tina Marie. She actually was a special lady. I was to perform with her, and I learned a lot from her. When I got the call to tour with Tina, I was really excited because I was already a fan. And then to be able to be on stage with her, and she was big on a female saxophonist, so she would feature me. The band was great. We were all friends and supportive, you know. So I think Tina Marie was just fun, and I think just having someone who believed in me the way she did, it kind of reminded me of how my parents believed in me. I took her passing pretty bad, you know. I toured with her for a year, and it was a shock, you know, to everyone. But, you know, like I said, you know, God works in mysterious ways. I can't be angry.
Thank you. dad can be tough.
No. What do you mean she's not coming?
When's the fairy princess coming?
Any minute now.
But when you're willing to do anything...
It is I, Groogs Zinkelbell. Okay, time for cake.
It's always worth it.
I know it's really you, Groo. I'm just pretending for the other kids.
The smallest moments can have the biggest impact on a child's life. Take time to be a dad today. Call 877-4-DAD-411 or visit fatherhood.gov.
When some people struggle with their mortgage payments, they become frozen, petrified, not knowing what to do. They do nothing. But the people who take action are far more likely to get the most positive outcome. Making Home Affordable is a free government program. Call now to talk one-on-one with a housing expert about the options that are right for you. Real help, real answers, right now.
The average text takes your eyes off the road for nearly 5 seconds.
You can check her out at www.JeanetteHarrisBand.com. Next up is Joel Del Rosario, aka JDR. With a music career spanning over 2 decades, guitarist and songwriter JDR has touched many genres of music, including classical, jazz, hip-hop, and southern gospel. Classically trained in the viola, Joel studied and performed in the San Francisco School of the Arts Orchestra. Joel felt the pull to venture into the world of jazz. Joel has released his 3rd album, Coast to Coast, while his previous albums, All Him and Calm in the Storm, continue to be aired both nationally and internationally. I present to you the smooth, fresh, unique, and funky, and exciting sounds of Joel Del Rosario.
Project. I'm really impressed with, I really like the city. I'm really happy with it. And in it, you'll hear all my influences from blues to jazz to reggae, Latin music, all the above. It's all in there. My one favorite track is Coast to Coast. That's my favorite. I really like how everything came together in that piece. My favorite collaboration on that CD on Coast to Coast is with my former mentor, Malesio, a saxophone player based out of the Bay Area. He's now the teacher for the School of the Arts. Fantastic guy.
Students who miss 18 days of school in any grade risk falling behind and not graduating. Absences add up. Keep track at boostattendance.org today.
Here's your check. Oh, you got it. You know, since I got rid of my car, I really enjoy walking.
Hey.
Getting pulled over for buzz driving could cost you around $10,000 in fines, legal fees, and increased insurance rates.
Oh, you're home early.
You live with your mom?
That'll set your game back a few years. Buzzed, busted, and broke. Because buzz driving is drunk driving.
Don't look at me. Your hair's a bit frizzy today.
Aww.
You should pick that up.
Oh, you're such a dork,
loser. Here, let me help you with that. Oops.
Every day, kids witness bullying.
Oh, look. Your crush is looking at you.
Poor you.
They want to help, but don't know how.
See, no one here is going to help you, because no one
Teach your kids
you.
How to be more than a bystander. Visit stopbullying.gov.
Everybody has a dream. Mine was to see the ocean. And with a little help, I made it.
Wow. JDR has shown us the importance of being a multidimensional artist capable of playing many styles of music. You can learn more and check out his music at www.joeldelrosario.com. Next up, a native of Brooklyn, New York, Russell Blake. Over the past 3 decades, Russell has established himself as a professional musician, concert soloist, educator, and author of Proverbs 31, The Virtuous Black Woman, Volume 1. He carries on the musical legacy of his father, Alex Blake Sr., and his brother, world-renowned jazz bassist, Alex Blake. The foundation of Russell's success is impeccable composition, theoretical musical arrangement skills, all of which were self-taught. Mr. Blake has produced a multitude of projects. His latest effort, Quiet Strength, is a powerful and soulful piece that gives its listener the ability to experience all facets of Mr. Blake's musical repertoire. Without further ado, I present to you the great Russell Blake.
Mm-hmm.
four-string electric bass, five-string, and the upright bass is my primary instruments. And I've been playing since 12 years old. My father brought home a bass for my 12th birthday, had me to study the instrument 4 hours every day, and in 3 months' time, I began working as a professional. My family's from Panama. They migrated to this country in 1959. I was born a few years later in Brooklyn. I'm the first American born from both sides of the family. So I've developed a technique, and it's called the melodious chordal technique. And essentially, the philosophy behind the technique is that the four-string electric bass is a lead instrument, not unlike the piano or six-string guitar in terms of melody, harmony, and rhythmic accompaniment performed at the same time. I have 432 pieces in my repertoire right now, and given the fact that we have only a little bit of time to perform this evening, I'm going to try to perform a versatile set of some Latin, some straight ahead, some funk, some smooth, a little bit of everything. So what I'm bringing to the concert tonight is some energy and some versatility in music. Profound influences that I was blessed to receive was working with Sonny Rollins, because he is a giant in this industry. As we know, he's one of the last of the legends that are living. So to have that opportunity to sit down with a brother who has worked with the likes of Billie Holiday, Miles Davis, Charlie Parker, Coleman Hawkins, etc., I learned so much from him, and I've taken those experiences that I had with Sonny into the music that I create today.
The average text takes your eyes off the road for nearly 5 seconds.
Man, Russell Blake ignites a fire on stage with performances that surprise and mesmerize the entire audience. Learn more about Russell at www.russellblake.net/musicindex.html. It's an Elements of Jazz TV custom to feature one music video each show. Today's featured video is from Esperanza Spalding, Black Gold. Special guest, Algebra Blessed. It celebrates African American heritage. Esperanza stated, "The song is singing to our African American heritage before slavery. I wanted to address that part of our heritage spanning back to pre-colonial Africa and the elements of black pride that draw from our connection to our ancestors in their own land. I particularly wanted to create something that spoke to young boys. So here's the 2012 music video release of Black Gold.
How was school?
Good.
Yeah? What'd you do?
We got to pet my teacher's dog.
She brought her dog to school?
Yeah.
Yeah? So what'd you learn today in school, man?
We're starting world history.
Oh yeah, world history?
Yeah, today we learned about Africa and tomorrow we're gonna learn about Rome.
Wait, wow, so one day for Africa, huh?
I guess.
Well, what did you learn?
That there were pharaohs and big, huge pyramids in Egypt.
Uh-huh.
And that there are 86 countries on the continent.
Wow, I like this.
And that a lot of slaves came from West Africa.
Oh, that's what you learned?
Yeah. And also that the oldest bones of humans was found there.
Were found there.
Huh?
Were found there. Well, did you learn that Africa was full of queens and kings and some of the first democratic societies were found in Africa?
No.
Africa was full of thousands of languages and religions. Watch yourself. And that some of the most amazing artists and scientists that ever walked the face of the earth lived in Africa?
No.
And that man's oldest relatives, like one of the most sustainable civilizations ever, started there in Africa and still lives there today, actually. Did you learn any of that?
No.
Okay. Well, after dinner, we're gonna look at some of my African history books, okay?
Okay.
Hold your head as high as you can, high enough to see who you are, little man. Life sometimes is cold and cruel, maybe no one else will tell you, so remember that you are black gold, black gold. You are black gold. Now maybe no one else has ever told you so.
Boys, dinner, come get your food.
Sometimes it's cold and cruel, so remember that.
young, she's sexy, she plays the bass, and she sings. She's Esperanza Spalding. Need I say more? Well, people, we're almost out of time for today's show. But all of us here at Elements of Jazz TV want to thank you so much for your support. We'd also love it if you befriended us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/ElementsOfJazzTV. And lastly, you can tweet us if you like at ElementsOfJazz1. So again, from all of us here at Elements of Jazz TV, we thank you again. I'm your host, Alan Dubois, and we'll see you next time.